How do we solve a quadratic equation with irrational coefficients? Here we have x squared minus 4ex 12e minus 9 is equal to 0. Can we solve this quadratic equation by factoring? Maybe, maybe not. Can we solve this quadratic equation by the quadratic formula? Yes, but let's not do that because this way is better. Have a look right here because we have negative 9. Just kind of guess and check. It's easy to see that x is equal to 3 is a solution. So let me just write it down right here for you guys. X is equal to 3 is a solution. And this means we must have a factor x minus 3. And for the other factor, because we have x squared right here, so we must have just x because x times x gives you the x squared. And then minus the other root, that says r, and this is equal to 0. And multiply this out, we get x squared, and then we get minus rx, and then minus 3x, which is minus parentheses r plus 3 and then x, and then in the end here we have plus 3r. This is equal to 0, and now it depends on your preference. You can set this to be that, or you can set this to be this. Let's do this is equal to that. Negative match already, so this means r plus 3 has to be equal to 4e, and then this means we can just move the 3 to the other side. R is equal to negative 3 plus 4e. And then as you can see, we are done. How do we solve a quadratic equation with irrational coefficients?